we're going to be into another year of rolling bear markets. The bottom is not in. And it's not going to be so much about the multiple, although let's just say that the multiple basically is still about a point above the long run average. We can't even say this market is stupid cheap. We'll get to the lows when the profit recession is fully priced in. We'll get to the lows when the stock market gets stupid cheap. We'll get to the lows when bond yields are stupid low.